back in the back when we're at.
It's time for Zell to suffer.
Just awesome.
Nope, it's time. We're not suffering. We're skipping it. Furnace fun time. Not kidding.
Are you serious?
Yeah, we can go do furnace fun right now.
Wow. Okay.
We just can't fill out the Gruntilda puzzle yet.
Oh, okay.
Man, no way. Actually, we could.
No.
It takes 25 pieces. To
nope.
Do.
You have to suffer.
You
oh, wait,
made
I already did that.
Yeah. You made a deal. You have to do it now.
Honor it. Be the first thing you ever honor, bitch.
Man,
yeah.
This is going ham on me.
I want you to suffer.
Like you were
I still want him to suffer. Like a cave right there.
Yeah. I was trying to remember where it is.
Right there.
This is what I was looking for.
Hooray! This looks like a
now, we're going to put in the puzzle pieces.
I'm so glad I'm not doing this level. So glad. Like,
it's time.
Miraculously glad.
It's time for the
so how many puzzle pieces are in each thing?
I don't know.
Why haven't you counted?
What?
You do the mumbo thing in here, right?
What?
You transform.
No, summer.
It's summer? Okay.
This is spring.
Why not? I thought.
You gotta remember, my memory of this level isn't the best.
I know.
This is the level in the game I hate most. Okay, that's a lie. I actually hate Rust Cup the most. To be real here.
And then there's a book in there that actually has a row. Can you aim your ass?
I am responsible for the life of this planet. With great power comes great responsibility.
Kill everybody.
Not Spider-Man.
Spider-Man. Especially the fighting thing.
That's a new one, huh?
Yeah.
Dead.
That was intentional. Welcome to Click Clockwood, motherfuckers.
Yeah, that's why I don't get that. It's just like, okay. Okay.
You guys are just silently enjoying this
area. Oh, for sure.
It depends on making fun of you so much last level, Eric.
Yeah.
Good. Because... Yeah.
Maybe there's 25 notes in each.
I think that's right.
It's the amount of G's, though. I think it says, like, probably...
Do you think there'd be like
two each level, so maybe two other levels and three? No way it makes sense.
No. And yes, I'm intentionally going around and playing all of them first. Means I don't have to remember to do it later.
Is it one-time kill?
Yeah.
Or if you come back,
you can kill me later. Okay, so...
For the record, I'm intentionally not grabbing this microphone. In case I fall off.
It's very, yeah.
It's falling off the tree.
It is. It sucks. Majorly.
Alright.
Can you do it?
No. I can't remember if you can actually stand on these ones.
You can, I think.
I think you can.
If you can make it.
Fuck off.
No thanks. Speed running here. Okay, no more Momo tokens.
I'm grabbing them all.
No.
Yep.
Fuck.
We weren't expecting to get outruled on that, were you?
Oh, yeah, problem. You become a bee in this one.
Eat them, oh, yeah. This is the one. Okay. Good to know.
Well, no, you have to. Well, you probably still have to go somewhere in there, but.
Yep, saw that coming.
Oh my god.
Alright, that's one for the fail counter.
Can you break that rock, man?
There has to be the next season. Because you break it in one season, and then you go get your reward in
the other. This is the crazy thing about this level, is how they did this.
They did it smart. It's just...
It's a very well-designed level. It has, like, the best of intentions. I just hate this level. Because of the tree. It's actually really easy to fall off this thing.
Yeah, it is. That's good.
So I would die.
Oh, yeah. Trying to get a camera in.
Like, super.
No. No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
I need it.
You don't need it. You don't need it.
You're right, I don't. But I'm having it anyway.
Dude, I'm mean and you didn't even notice.
No, I know what you were referencing. Oh, it was the SpongeBob episode.
That was the
big
go, I need it.
I need it. No fails if I fall off of being up here.
I think you die.
No. You take a ton of health though.
So you have to go on the bridge?
You need to go on the bridge.
Yeah.
No, don't you.
Eric, haven't you figured out that there's always a method of my madness? kind of, sort of. That one's just mean. You can't fucking see.
Yeah.
Like, look at this shit.
I know. It's.
You were trying to get me to go the easy way, and I know you were.
Yeah,
okay, jumping those is pointless. I don't. For the record, I'm doing this to ascertain if I actually need to bother, and I don't.
Nope.
Nope.
Just keep going this way.
I apologize for the motion sick camera turning this episode, but it's very, very necessary.
This episode is sponsored by Bleh!
I ain't even playing with that guy. Fuck that guy.
Summertime.
I really like the music from this level, though. It's super catchy.
Aw, nuts.
Leave.
Fats. Did
you just say that he's scarfing down a lot of nuts? Yeah, okay. By the way, there are acorns in this game.
I know. Because you gotta go find them in the winter time. Or the...
Both?
I don't remember.
You're just waiting.
You're making me nervous, actually.
You just want me to fall off.
No, I don't, actually.
Yes, you do. Don't lie to me. You want to see me fail once.
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't... Oh, I was gonna say,
For the record, yes, I'm doing that carefully on purpose. By the way, he goes.
Dead. Oh,
this is the part.
This is the cringe.
Cringe for you and me. Hey, you're just waiting. You're savoring the anticipation of my failure. Did I just get up the tree with only falling off at once?
Yep.
And not even from a high spot?
Nope. I'm proud of you.
Just my eternal sadness. Something else am I at? Okay, I am at 20.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm more curious. Can you even get that?
Yeah, you could.
Nope. I've already done all the platforming for this level. There is a ginger.
Speaking of
Oh wait, I have to go become the bee. Fuck. Shit! I did it.
No!
I need the Mumbo token.
You can't get it. You dumbass.
Austin?
What?
You're a dumbass.
I hate this level.
Why are you going back in there? We don't need to.
Yes, we do.
No, we don't.
I need to become the bee.
Who cares?
I care. I'm not coming back. I say as I come back. By the way, cat, that's a paper. Since you were asking. What? Walmart? Okay, Eric.
No. Don't be stupid twice.
Ah,
finally got that.
I'm not saying anything.
Oh my god.
Too much effort. I mean, you don't want to take
it. 2 hits is 2 hits, though. 25.
Ah, we could have skipped a bunch of them.
You suck.
Not as much as you.
I would rub it in your face to say I'm some rusty bucket bay, but I'm not gonna be that mean.
But you just did. Oh wait, you can't. You don't know the password. Oh, did you send him a text through yours? What did you tell him?
Whatever he wants. Yeah.
This is so much weight!
Oh, fuck, really?
I'm glad I did that.
Oh, yeah, because they don't...
I didn't know that was that.
Because,
yes.
Yeah, because they don't hurt the bees.
We've just discovered a jiggy Austin did not know about.
Kick your ass, that's how you communicate. You just told me to fuck off, you asshole.
Yep, pretty much. Alright, it's time for the great fail counter for turn.
Will you fit in there? You're not that fat?
Yes.
Power once you leave spring.
No, it doesn't. Because you can go out of the level with it. The problem is it disappears when you enter the next one.
Yeah, that's it. Yep.
To the next.
And before you leave summer, you need to have 36 notes.
This is the one with all the fucking leaves. Kill me.
No, you have to finish the level first. Oh yeah, you need to give caterpillars too. Nope.
I'm glad that you kinda knew what I wanted. Grit is it.
You need to be at 36 by the time you win this.
Springer. hate this level.
No, you don't.
Why am I playing this level?
Because I played Rusty Bucket Bay.
Not really, since I told them about the glitch. It'd have been a lot worse if I hadn't told them.
Not like you. And it's not like you can't
figure it out
here. You will.
Why?
Stay dead. Stupid bard.
Great.
You know, that's just me. Fucking kill off bird.
Time to climb
not
the tree.
Not you.
Time to climb the tree. No! Oh, the Jinjo.
Beware.
The buzzing.
These jumps are stupid because of the fucking fact I can't hurt any of this down. I have to do it from the side. That's why that jump is stupid. Well, time to climb the tree again. That's why we're doing it early and not later. Remember what I said about I hate this part? Do you see why?
Oh yeah.
I barely got that.
I know.
JK.
Okay. Read 10. Keep it going. It's pointless.
Everything is pointless, Eric. I just panicked so bad right there. I'm not even gonna lie. Look what I have to be able to make.
I know.
This is probably the part where we'll die a few times.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, I was tempted to just beat Blast down. Oh shit, did it anyway.
He lived.
There's a caterpillar.
Perfect timing.
Caterpillar. The capital. You gotta like how this littered fucking.
What?
I don't know how that went. Oh, shit.
Why would you waste time going that way? Why?
Why would we waste time doing this in the first place?
Do you have a better memorization of this level than me?
You just said this is a waste of time. Okay, we're stopping now. Okay, we're done. No, just kidding.
I was gonna say our life is a waste of time, but you know.
I get to make the nihilist jokes, not you guys.
I didn't
make a nihilist joke. I just made a
cat just made one.
I know. I didn't make it though.
So
I just made a joke about ending the
show. Caterpillar.
Hey, look.
Caterpillar. Gonna go get the caterpillar.
He's in there. He's just he's really hot.
No, he's.
He's just really hot. Stupid. Yeah, he's just really hot. He's like, oh, I'm not feeling it. Yo, I'm dumb. Yo, I'm too hot for me. I'm dumb. I'm cool on suntan.
What's suntan? You're inside a hut.
And he's bony.
Double check if there's nothing up here.
There's nothing.
Aha!
There is nothing!
Mumbo token! I hope you know I'm only doing this now because you brought it up so many times earlier.
Hey, it's your own fault for trying to become a washing machine so much. Quickly, quickly, quickly!
I am saying nothing now!
Yeah. That won't stop us.
Caterpillar. Caterpillar.
I'm gonna laugh at your failure, though.
Quick!
Official, I've died more times in this level than Eric did.
As
a side note, since we're out here, I am gonna go check and see if I can actually get in the folder, but I think not.
That's
but.
The fall.
Yep, doing it anyway.
Oh,
nah, I didn't. Just because you made fun of me. Just because you made fun of me. And I totally forgot that.
Yeah.
I have to build a tomorrow. It was an unintentional.
You dumbass.
Allison, they're mad at me.
No shit, we are!
You died.
Well, they just told you I died.
You died hilariously.
I died while memeing on Eric really hard.
Bravo. So karma.
That's not how that works.
Of course it is.
Game, you fucking
no, you don't see me. Watch him rage so much that I have to clean the floor.
That's very possible. I hate this level quite a bit. Like, we're not even kidding here. Like, I legitimately hate this level.
There?
Yeah. Well, we'll do it on the show. Oh, there's caterpillar.
Land perfectly on there.
I did it! Are you proud of me?
No!
No, I've learned my lesson. I meme too hard. The game is gonna punish me.
Yeah, go in there.
Definitely. I know I need yellow feathers for this. To make it easy. Eric, if I die this time, it's your fault.
Okay.
Correction, it's my fault.
Oh!
Get fucked, bitches.
Good job.
I will take my victory dance.
Bye.
Dancing. Aw, oh, yeah. Mm. Yeah, I did.
All
okay,
right.
We're done.
Yes, we will go to part two of this place. Because I probably will finish it.
We'll find out. We'll get... Guys?
Me bending my butt over at you.
Next week!